So what are we doing today? Well, I just wanted to say, where there's a will, there's a way. And Mr. Gander has figured out a way of lovemaking in the bird bath. Apparently geese mate only in water, or at least these two do. Usually they're not in the bird bath. They're usually over in a small puddle. But that's what we're doing today, watching the geese mate. Maybe goslings are your thing.